The Story of Universe 25, a tale of utopia and dystopia. Welcome to our channel, where today we dive into one of the most fascinating and haunting experiments in the history of behavioral science. This is the story of Universe 25, an experiment that started with the best intentions, but ended in a chilling cautionary tale about society, resources, and human behavior. So, sit back, relax, and let's journey together into the heart of this incredible study. The visionary behind Universe 25. Our story begins with Dr. John V. Calhoun, a renowned ethologist and behavioral researcher. Born in 1917, Dr. Calhoun had a deep fascination with population dynamics and social behavior. By the 1960s, his groundbreaking work had already caught the attention of the scientific community, but it was his later experiment, known as Universe 25. One second. Hey there, beautiful souls. If you're loving this content, why not make it official? Tap that subscribe button and become part of our fabulous family. And if this video brightened your day, spread the love. Hit like and share with your besties. Together, we're unstoppable. That would leave an indelible mark on our understanding of social structures and behaviors. Dr. Calhoun's vision was ambitious. He wanted to create a perfect society, a utopia where every need was met and every individual thrived. To do this, he designed a controlled environment for mice, a microcosm of society, where he could observe the effects of population density on behavior. Building the utopia. Universe 25 was a meticulously crafted enclosure, measuring 101 inches square and 54 inches high. This mouse city was equipped with every amenity a mouse could need, unlimited food and water, nesting material, and a comfortable climate. It was divided into compartments, each with its own food and water supply, to ensure that no mouse would have to compete for resources. The enclosure was designed to house up to 3,840 mice, but Dr. Calhoun started with just 4 breeding pairs. The mice were healthy, young, and had every reason to thrive in their new environment. The goal was simple, to observe how they would behave in a world where all their needs were met. The rise of the mouse population. In the early stages, the mice population grew rapidly. With no predators and plenty of resources, they reproduced at an astonishing rate, doubling in number every 55 days. The initial stages of Universe 25 were characterized by harmony and rapid population growth. Mice formed social groups, established territories, and raised their young in relative peace. By day 315, the population reached 620. At this point, the growth rate began to slow, but the population continued to increase. The mice still had ample resources, but the social dynamics started to shift. Hierarchies began to form, and the once harmonious society started to show signs of stress. The turning point. As the population continued to grow, the environment became increasingly crowded. By day 560, Universe 25 was home to over 2,200 mice, and the effects of overcrowding began to manifest in disturbing ways. Social structures broke down, and aggression became more common. Dominant males fought for territory and access to females, while less dominant males withdrew, becoming isolated and inactive. The female mice, too, were affected. Some became hyper-aggressive, abandoning or even attacking their young. Others withdrew from social interactions altogether, neglecting their offspring. The once thriving utopia was unraveling, and the behavior of the mice grew increasingly erratic. The path to destruction. As the social fabric of Universe 25 disintegrated, the mice exhibited what Dr. Calhoun termed behavioral sink. This phenomenon was characterized by a collapse in social behavior, leading to increased violence, social withdrawal, and reproductive failure. The birth rate plummeted, and infant mortality soared. By day 600, the population had peaked at around 2,200 mice and began to decline. Despite the abundance of resources, the mice were no longer reproducing at a sustainable rate. The once vibrant society had become a dystopian nightmare, marked by violence, social isolation, and a complete breakdown in social norms. The lessons of Universe 25. Universe 25 continued to decline until, by day 1500, the population was virtually extinct. Dr. Calhoun's experiment had started with the hope of creating a utopia, but ended in a stark warning about the dangers of overcrowding and social collapse. The story of Universe 25 offers profound insights into human society. It demonstrates the importance of social structures, the impact of overcrowding on behavior, and the delicate balance required to maintain a healthy, functioning society. While the experiment was conducted on mice, its implications for human society are clear. Reflections on human society. In our own world, we face challenges of population density, resource distribution, and social cohesion. Universe 25 serves as a powerful reminder that even in a world of plenty, we are not immune to the dangers of social breakdown. It highlights the importance of community, mental health, and social support systems in maintaining a stable and thriving society. As we reflect on the story of Universe 25, let us consider the ways in which we can build stronger, more resilient communities. Let us strive to create a world where every individual has the opportunity to thrive, not just in terms of material resources, but in their social and emotional well-being. Conclusion. The story of Universe 25 is a tale of ambition, discovery, and caution. It challenges us to think deeply about the structures of our own society and the ways in which we can foster a world where all can flourish. Dr. John B. Calhoun's experiment may have ended in a cautionary tale, but it also offers us valuable lessons for building a better future. Thank you for joining us on this journey into the heart of Universe 25. If you found the story as fascinating as we did, please like, share, and subscribe for more captivating tales from the world of science and beyond. Until next time, take care and stay curious.